I really don't understand why. Why? Why is it so hard to be honest with me? Why? I ask you one thing and you just basically cover it up with something else. Something else. I don't know. I guess that's all I'm left with. That one question. Why? 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 Why?
Things seem bad, but they could be worse. It's making me mad, but what should I do first? Let it rock out, till it's all gone. The bass drop out, kick drums and all horns. A metaphor of my emotions, put it to a line. This is my line up, pick it and it's doing time. I step my grind up just to get it off my mind. But once the time's up, should I be doing fine? Crazy is what crazy does, crazy bug. That may be cause my ladybug to play me lovely with a lazy fuck. But hey, it's gravy cause I'm shady, you done made me who I am. Of all the things that I can't stand today, you may be one. Must have went to barber school the way you shake me up. Take me up, put the pieces back and straighten me up. I mean straight and I'm just blatant with my words. This is my warning signal, so please do not disturb. I just constantly look at my phone, hoping a text or a call is coming from someone I know. I'm working the phone ring, I pick up one of these birds when I chill cause she home alone. When I leave, I know where I'm headed for head and a chance to phone. My hormones are raging, I'm single and alone. This is the only chance to get a piece of ass with someone who barely knows me. I hit it and leave and feel like shit after cause that ain't me. But fuck it, it happened, I can't take it back now. It'll bother me for a minute. I respect you, baby. I just got issues with myself that got me going crazy. I'm insecure for sure and I get stressed out on the daily. It's a single life, don't treat me right, somebody come and save me. I make the same mistakes and never learn from my past. I keep on going backwards cause I just won't let it pass. I hate the way I feel sometimes, I hope that it won't last. I need to get it right before I crash. I'm one short of a six pack in the game of women. Have her in diamonds and pearls draped in the finest linen. Leave her with thoughts of the man she knew then that had her smitten. A gentleman with the medicine for the world she lived in. A simple anecdote, give her a daily dose of passion. Now it's just compassion that you hear me quote. Referring to the massive amount of the rhymes I wrote about her. You could say it's the memories here that had me choke. It really drives me insane about what we could've been. Put in the shoes of an outsider while I'm looking in to see the item that we should've been. Constructed of love, trust, and honesty, but that ain't him. The devil is a lie, so that's what keep the reaper grim. No matter how I try, that motherfucker peeking in. My soul that is, cause the window got the curtains open. He see right through me, so my core provoking me to go in. Hop in the whip on a trip to Connecticut, where I met this chick and a flick on my Instagram. Honey dip with green eyes, thick thighs and some luscious lips that I love to kiss. Doing 95 on the highway to get the fast for a dinner and movie. Booked for like 2 weeks and after that went to shit. I was fiending, she wasn't with it. She was too good for the kid. I was overbearing and she was too selfish and I was selfless apparently. Till clarity hit me like a ton of bricks. The neediness of an only child with no one to speak to. Looking for someone to fill the void in him that you see through. No one can grasp how he latches on to a woman who gives him the fix he needs to get through the day and keep cool. It's the way he receives the attention he craves at least to. And giving all of himself and getting hurt cause he needs to be loved. But if he doesn't love himself, he'll fold up like a cheap suit and never be happy and never regroup. Crazy is an understatement. He drives himself insane the way he floods his mind with anguish. Tries to act like it's painless, but the brain is never changing. What you choose to not let go of, so you tempt yourself to play in this abyss of which you stay in. I miss the way you used to look into my eyes. How could we meet in the middle yet never compromise? That's what still bugs me to this day. I'm hurt, but I know that there is no other way. And I just press on my neck shit in the crib, feeling disconnected from the world. Ain't got a girl to come and caress him empty. That's when I get a text from my ex and my stomach turns. Tells me to come on over and spend some time. We wound up having some sex. I'm protected till I protect it, cause I ain't trying to jeopardize my future or lose it if she got pregnant. Got too much to do and the feeling's mutual. I love her but under the surface I know what's wrong when I retrospect it. My imperfections are evident and that's why I left. Cause I'm a mess and I need to love myself or I'll be obsessed with trying to please a female and everyone else. But not everyone's gonna love me or my music, so I must accept it. Take it for what it is. Things happen for a reason and leaving could be the best thing I've done. So in time I shake it off like an epileptic. But got the mind games I play and get hip to this Tetris of life and get my shit in check, miss. Check, miss. Check, miss.
I've been feeling some type of way lately and I don't understand what it is that you keep hiding from me. But I don't know, you say you want this to work, but I don't feel like you actually want this. Like, I'm trying my best to understand you and see where you're coming from. And the more I try to bring you out, it's like you just keep closing up and you got this wall and I don't understand. I thought you wanted this and to me, it doesn't seem that way. Don't get me wrong, I love you, but I feel like the person that I first fell in love with is not the person that I'm with now.